Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. My name is Danielle, in case you didn't know. Now you do know, and today I have exciting news to share. So I'm gonna do a giveaway. Stick around to the very end to get the details. And you know, now that that's out of the way, I want to share with you that I have decided to add on to my current line of products plus size upcycled, so eco fashion clothing. It'll be a mix of like thrifted items and things that I've upcycled to become clothes. And so I thought I'd share a few pieces with you. Right now the line is still really, really small because each piece is custom or like done one off. So each one is one of a kind. However, I will have certain product types. You'll see as we go along. And so I want to share the four pieces I have right now. And then I'm going to tell you all about the giveaway. So stay tuned. Alright, so the first item in my collection is this cropped, super soft and casual tee. So, it's a basic gray t-shirt. It's cropped at a nice length where it's not gonna like, show off the bottom of your boobs if you're larger chested. And this one happens to be a 2XL, a double extra large. Okay, so if you're plus size, that would mean you'd probably wear an X or a 1X, and this should fit you. It's a dark gray, it's a men's style tee, so it's going to be very boxy, and that's sort of the way it should be worn too. Alright, if you follow me on Instagram, you've probably seen this piece a few times now, and you might be tired of me showing it off, but I love it so much. So this is like a one-off thing, sort of. I altered the dress to make it better, essentially. This is a midi length fall velvet dress with a floral flocking on it. So the whole thing is velvet, but the flowers are just, they go in a different direction and they stand out of the velvet. It's also midi length, and it used to be closed all the way down the sides, but it actually has nice high slits now, so it's quite fashion-y and sort of 90s style. That's what I see with this. It's not too booby. You know, it's got nice, cute little cap sleeves. It's really nice, and if you want to see what it looks like on a person, you can go over to my Instagram, @rebelliousclove, and check out some of the photos over there, because you can see it on my model from the runway show I did a couple weeks ago. Next up, I've got two sort of bra crop top style shirts. So these are camisole style tops, and they've been cropped with an elastic at the cutoff point. They kind of remind me of those like Calvin Klein bra tops. Just be warned, these aren't meant to be worn as a bra unless you don't want zero support whatsoever. The gray one is, what size is this? I believe it's a 2XL, but the material is like a polyester. It's soft, but it is not as stretchy as the pink one. And the pink one is a 3XL, and it is a cotton knit. It's very soft with a white elastic band at the bottom here. And it's 100% cotton, so it's nice and soft. And this will stretch probably to fit a 4X if you want it to, but just know that the gray one will not, so it's true to size. So that's all of my collection for right now. I do have a bunch of pieces that I need to upcycle. So keep an eye on my Instagram. I actually will be posting a lot of the pieces on my store only Instagram, so there's no personal things on it. And you can check it out. It's just shop.rebelliousclove. Oh, at shop.rebelliousclove. I'll link it in the description box so you guys can follow it if you want and you want to see all the pieces. So this giveaway is going to be a few things. I will link all of the what you need to do for the giveaway in the description box, so check that out. You will be getting a prize pack of a bunch of the things I've made. Some new things, some old things, some favorites. So I'm just gonna show those to you now. You will be getting three of my new scrunchies. So this one is gray and stripy with some faux leather on it. Then we've got white and black polka dot, again, faux leather. And then this yellow and white zigzaggy with faux leather. Next up, you will get a pair of these fringe earrings. I'm trying to show them to you not in front of my black shirt. So these are made from the vegan leather that is on the scrunchies. They're nice and fluffy and fun, and my friend described them as looking a little bit like a flogger when I made her a pair. So you can thank Casey from Shiva's Delight for these even existing, because I made two pairs and she just picked ones, which one she wanted. So if the vegan leather ones are popular, I'm gonna make some more. These look really cute when they're on your ears because they're nice and fluffy, but they're not too long. And they are really light. They don't weigh down your ears for a statement earring, because I know a lot of statement earrings are very heavy. You will also get this choker. It's probably not going to focus, but it is white vintage ribbon with a little rosette in the middle that's gold. And there's no clasp on this, so you can just tie it around your neck however you like, or wear it as a bracelet. Just tie it, wear it how you like. It's completely customizable. You will also get a beanie. You're not gonna get this exact one because this one is mine and I've been wearing it, but you will get one of your color preference if I have it. And so these are made from upcycled maxi skirts. They're super soft and nice to wear and nice and light. You can wear them three seasons out of the year, and I figure if you're camping or doing sort of any outdoorsy at night things, you could probably get away with wearing them over the summer too. And finally, you will get one of my new, what I've been calling bum bags. So these will fit any size. As you can see, this is not even its full length of band, and it will fit me right now. So this one is in suede. It's a really soft, like buttery smooth recycled suede. It has a tan zipper at the top as well. It's not lined, so you can see everything that's going on in there. And then it has a nice long double-sided strap that's reinforced with extra top stitching. It also has a really long band with these like double like D-ring loopy things to adjust. These are really good because the suede will help keep it in place. Honestly, I love this one so much. But if you're not a fan of the tan, when you win, you can request a black leather one or a vegan leather one if you like. And I will just make it for you. All right, so that's everything that's in the prize pack. And now, in order to win, what you will need to do is subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's a given. Next, leave a comment. Say something positive, encouraging. I don't know, share a story. Do whatever you want, just don't be mean. You'll need to go to the link in the description, make sure you've registered for the giveaway, and so that it counts your subscribing and commenting and all that stuff. And you will also need to follow my Instagram. So that's how I'm going to be notifying people that they've won. We're gonna do this over on my shop page. So at shop.rebelliousclove, pretty easy. We'll give it a boost, and you'll get to see all of the new products as they get put up on my Instagram. So do those things. Make sure you go through the link in the description in order to register and make sure you are actually getting your votes counted. And then I will do the draw 1 week from this video being posted. I'll put all the dates. I'll put the dates in the box on when it's going to close. You have 1 week to enter, and then I will announce on my Instagram who won next week. So, thank you all so much for watching, sticking around to the end, entering the giveaway, helping my channel grow. We're so close right now to 9,000 subscribers. It's making me so happy. Anyway, share this video with your friends, get them to enter the giveaway as well. I'd love to see even more people hanging out around here and being just awesome people. And yeah, I think that's all I've got. I talked really fast in this, and I'm sorry. All my links are in the description box below. And don't forget to leave a comment, even if you didn't enter the giveaway for whichever reason you didn't want to do that. And I will see you guys next week. Bye!